Mark Stoneman's dismissal sparks DRS controversy on day one of third test. The incident happened on the 38th over, when Stoneman was attacked by a ripping bouncer by Mitchell Starc. As the ball went past the batsman, in front of his nose, wicketkeeper Tim Payne took a brilliant catch behind the wicket. The Australian players appealed for the wicket, but it was ruled not out by standing umpire. Immediately, Stephen Smith asked for the review. While replays showed that Stoneman's hand came off the bat, while the ball was crossing him, Snickometer displayed a spike as the ball passed the glove. Third umpire wasn't convinced and decided to overturn the on-field umpire's decision, and declared Stoneman out. As replays seemed inconclusive, England skipper Joe Root vented his frustration by banging his fist on the door of his dressing room.
Watch and share this video. For more videos, please subscribe at Dinesh Kannan.